It kind of feels like whatever happens with Seattle, it's going to be, well, we're happy to be here. We're happy to get in, mission accomplished. We hit our big goal for the season, because no one's expecting anything more from the Kraken than that. And that can be a dangerous team to play because they're playing with house money. But I would say in general, they're deep, but their top end skill isn't anywhere near these other teams. And so that's the big difference maker.